Daniel Gonzalez was once a promising industrial engineer in the Dominican Republic, but 4 years ago, he altered his life's course. He moved to Montreal to open his own business, a coffee roasting shop in Verdun. I'm Domenic Fazioli. Gonzalez holds 3 master's degrees, and he gave up a comfortable paycheck to be here. So we asked him, why did he risk it all for a business he knows little about? Gonzalez says he's following his passion.
Looking for the dream, like in search of a better life. My dad, he studied here in Canada. And since I was really small, he was always saying that he loved the country. For me, Montreal has a very European feeling. People are very friendly. What surprised me when I got here is like I was walking like 2 meters from someone and they were already saying sorry. like excuse me, I'm walking by. I'm like, sorry for what? Every day I do between 10 to 14 batches. Every batch is 10 pounds. So 100, 140 pounds. Per day. Fresh coffee, it's always in need.
Verdun is undergoing a very positive transformation. As of late, you can find some really interesting restaurants. You can find some places like this coffee shop, which adds a ton of charm.
Gonzalez has already attracted a loyal following, and he plans to open several shops in the coming years. For more on this story, head on over to journalmetro.com. Thanks for watching.